there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorikstead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade, as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie, and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Fools! Roda! Who's? Have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time, but even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Good to see you again, friend. Take a look. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You're someone who can get things done. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
I know this place looks horrible. Please, don't hold it against the company. Sad, isn't it? We can't afford to keep the place running since these attacks started. Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast, from Hammerfell to Vardenfell. Only the Shattershields appear safe. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation and would love to have the docks to themselves. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow. Not yet, no. But perhaps an intrepid person such as yourself could help with that? They have a dark elf who oversees their operations, Suvaris Atherin. She's meticulous to a fault, and keeps a logbook with every transaction she makes. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue. They call themselves the Bloodhawkers. They've been around as long as I can remember, but only recently focused on our ships. A dastardly group, but they're more than simple brigands. Shrewd, clever, not to be trifled with. Our own security forces are limited, and all the mercenaries are tied up in this ridiculous war. We don't even know their base of operations. And attacking single ships won't really solve the problem. All right, then.
Wait, I know you.
Another day, another septum.
If you get me the logbook, I'll have proof of Shattershield's treachery. How did you get it? No, never mind. I probably shouldn't know. I see. It looks like Severus has been traveling to Dawnstar to meet with a pirate crew there. Get to Dawnstar and see what you can find out about these rogues. I'd wager they won't be too far from the tavern. Try to find out where their fortress is. The captain, Stig Saltplank, has to know something.
Ha! Heard of them? I've been captain in a crew of them for well on 9 years now. What's it to you? Aye, the war keeps the Empire and the locals too busy to worry about us. Haldun calls it our Golden Age. Our secret ingredient, if you will. A battle mage of fearsome cunning. Runs the blood horkers, and makes sure the battles end right side up.
Oh, there once was a hero named...
Well, I can't just tell that to any skeever that washes up. From the look of you, I'm guessing you're more looking to cause some trouble for the horkers. Ah, I think that'll do just the trick. Haldun will take my hide for this, but Skyrim's been feeling a bit confining lately. We draw council at Japhet's Folly. The fools in Windhelm won't go near it, which is fine by us. If you'll pardon me now, my crew needs gathering. Should be in Hammerfell before the other hawkers know who let slip their secret.
When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Adelaisa, I'm sorry.
Sorry isn't good enough, Orthus. There's a lot of gold at stake here, and sniveling isn't gonna get it back.
I've got a sharp woman on the job right now. She should be returning any moment.
This must be her, then. Finally, someone around here that can get things done. Since we're short on soldiers, you'll be coming with us, too. No arguments. Anything else you want to say? Haldun? I've heard of the man, but never guess he'd join up with some pirates. This could be even more dangerous than I thought. Head to the ships. We'll plan the assault on the way.
You're the one who's coming to Japhet's Folly with us, right? You ready to go? All aboard!
Well, here we are, we think. Hard to say. The weather's taken a bit of a turn here. Haldun's been known to obscure his hideaways with magic. If we take care of him, the way should be clear to properly assault the island. You've shown yourself useful so far. All these lunks are too afraid of Haldun to head in before the fog's cleared. So, if you're willing to perform one more service for the company, we could put this matter behind us for good. Take out Haldun, and we'll handle the rest.
Delicious, I swear.
was that?
There you are. Impressive work. We started the attack once you made the fog scamper away like that. Hope you didn't catch any of the fire. We can head back whenever you're set. There's celebrating to be done. Are you ready to go? All aboard!
We're so grateful for your help. I can't express how much easier you've made my job. Maybe Adeliza will finally ease up, but I expect she won't. Ah, yes. Your pay. The company thanks you for your services. Should we ever be able to help you, stop by.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Take a look.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Let's see what you have for me today. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do. Hurry back, and bring more merchandise.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats?
A jeep, I think they call themselves.
I hear this whole country's full of them down south.
Do you need something? I knew you'd miss me.
Mama!
Whatever you need, take a look.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. You and me, take a look. Thank you.
Where'd you come from?
Fools!
It's so nice to have a visitor. I get so lonely out here.
You can spare the time. I'd better get going.
No?
Where'd you come from?
Yes? Nordic ruins, even older than I am. I wonder if the dragons are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.
I knew I heard something.
Jure? Zafrun!
Ground. spent enough time underground myself, but I want to go in right now.
Another cave.
How dare you?
Bruce?
I heard something.
can resist my charms.
Fools!
There.
Ah.
was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Where'd you come from?